Good evening. I'm Kyle Stokes. Charlie White will remain Indiana's Secretary of State at least until a court date next week. A Marion County judge today put on hold an earlier ruling that he'd made that said White wasn't registered to vote and therefore ineligible to hold the office he won in the November 2010 election. White's new attorney will get a hearing with that same judge next Thursday. White's Democratic challenger, Vop Ossoli, would take over if the judge's ruling stands. White says he won't go voluntarily, despite calls from state Democrats that he step down. For some people with special health conditions, being around all the sweets and treats during the holiday season can be a challenge. Doctors at Union Hospital in Vigo County say diabetics still may enjoy desserts during the holiday season. WTIU's Shamika Neely reveals how through some cooking tips at the Diabetes Education Center.
Participant Deborah Vaughn wanted a kickstart to her holiday with some new recipes she can share with family. The different choices are also low in calories and fat.
I want to kind of cut back on all the sugar that my husband and I are eating and then try and maybe lose some weight.
Education is an important part of diabetes initiative. Jenna Hasenauer says Vigo County has a large diabetic population, many of which thought they weren't able to enjoy sugary treats.
We used to tell people they needed to avoid all sweets and sugars, and that's not the philosophy that exists anymore. So we want to show people how they can still stick within their diet and be healthy while they're doing it.
Hasenauer says it's important for diabetics to keep blood sugars down, and patients can do this by consuming minimal carbohydrates. Chef Darla's secret ingredient also allows people to enjoy what they may have avoided in the past.
The number one thing is the Splenda sugar substitute. You can substitute that one for one with regular sugar. There's also a brown sugar Splenda that you can do. And anytime you have a recipe using oil, you can substitute applesauce for that oil and take out those added fat and calories, and it won't affect the structure of your dessert.
346 million people worldwide suffer from diabetes. According to the CDC, more than 28% of Indiana's population is obese. For WTIU News, I'm Shamika Neely.
Taking a look at your weather forecast overnight tonight, mostly clear with lows in the upper 20s. And tomorrow, the sun comes out with highs in the mid 40s. Tomorrow night, mostly clear with lows in the upper 20s as Santa's sleigh flies through those clear skies. Ahead of a mostly clear Christmas day with highs in the upper 40s, but a rain chance through Monday and Tuesday. Bill a little early, but that'll work, I guess.